So I lived in a house once upon a time on the corner of Church and State with three of my best girlfriends. And I grew up singing in church, and I still sing in church sometimes. And there was a time where I was writing a lot of songs about boys who broke my heart. So one of the gals that I lived with, my best friend Angela, was like, it's time that you give us some credit. I need you to write a song about us. And so I wrote this one. Hopefully that'll stay put. Is that on in the house? The electric?
I don't know.
There's a house down where church meets day. The oak on the corner stands proud. And tucked inside of those old four walls are best friends I've known. She stomps her boots, the rhythms that we make. We listen to her wisdom unwind as she ages like a deep red wine. Sure, but you won't find one like her just anywhere. So we sing, ooh, 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 ooh. Lord bless thy old house. She's got a somber wrapped in her heart. The story that she may never tell. Oh no, oh no. How she fell in love with a boy from the bar. Their love saved his soul from the depths of hell. So sing, ooh, ooh, ooh. Thank you.
say. Your calm and cold understands pride.